Thank you. Okay, sorry. I was answering text messages. Sorry, I'm very popular. Oh, there it is. Man, that shit was confusing for a second. Yellow glow stick. Huh. Oh. Look at that, a metal wire. I'm gonna check over here. Damn, I really need a gas canister. What's the point? Oh, whoa, whoa. Yeah, buddy. Time to have a little snack. Is that a pipe wrench? Fucking two barrels, bro. I wish I had a truck. Let me check my I Survive real quick, guys. I'm sorry. I need to find a la-di-da truck. Okay. So, if I head down, okay. It is midnight on the east coast of Florida, United States of America, into the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, is indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Yeah. I've missed the Pledge of Allegiance in America. I miss it. I miss the fucking Pledge of Allegiance. You know, when I was from kindergarten, from first grade all the way up until like 9th, 10th grade, 11th grade, I can remember singing the Pledge of Allegiance. Ah, man. Ah, what a look at that I see, lad. We got ourselves a little stone there. Hey, I don't care who you are. That was pretty funny.
That was pretty funny.
Okay, who was that? Where was that from, guys? Okay. Where was that from? I know you guys know.
That was pretty funny.
Mama see. Come on, guys. You guys don't know where the fuck that's from? Fucking Bobby Boucher? Y'all motherfuckers don't know who Bobby Boucher is? My mama say she's the devil. Hiya! Just like Uncle Roger. Jeez Louise. Alright, let's go. We're not even gonna speak upon. Okay, so it's a whole bunch of what the fuck is that? Says the truck is around here, like a truck spawn. Let me see. What the fuck is this? Okay, so it's about a couple freight containers. Okay, so there's the freight container. I mean, here's some. Could be over here. Since we're here, perfect. We maxed it out. Wow, there's normally something in there. right, here's the moment of truth. Come on, give me O negative, O negative, O negative, O negative. Come on, baby, give me O negative. Double whammy, double whammy, double, double whammy. Ah. Flawless victory. Finish him. Da da da. Fatality. Round 3. Fight. Finish him. Da da da. All right, so no truck spawn there. Wait a minute, hold up. So, wait a minute, I'm here. Right? I'm by the medical facility. Why you are not showing on here, my dear boy? Wait a minute. Oh, that's why. I'm not even near the truck spawn. Alright, so. Before my dumbass goes any further, I need a refreshment. Make sure you do, guys. And it is free. You could always change your mind later on. As we proceed to give you what you need with a little bit of DayZ. Beautiful. Oh. Oh. All right, so we go down here, right? And then we bust this right. We head past the fire station, correct? Okay. We gotta go all the way, then we pass the piano hall, which is still on our right. Wait, is it in there? No. One second. I gotta connect. There we go. I don't know why my map is not... Bruh, my map is not fucking coming up, and I am all types of pissed off. Truck is supposed to be like here. All right, no, it's not here. That's all right. We're gonna check the area for what we were originally looking for. Fucking gas container. Damn. Wow, about time. Cows. Damn, third box of nails. Oh, I'll take that hack. I'm gonna check this garage over here. God damn it, it's like a fucking gas canister. Costs like 3,000. Thank you. Okay, so the next truck location, I got it on my iSurvive. Okay. So, what I want to do where's the tracks? Okay, so it's here. I'm gonna take that with me. Where's my time to go get my car, and then we're gonna go to the next truck spawn. Oh, baby, come to me. I already got one of those. Electrical repair kit. I already got one of those. Oh, what is this? Disinfectant? I believe that is disinfectant spray. Yes, it is. See that? I'm that good. My car should be somewhere here. Oh, sorry, I wasn't paying attention. I was trying to get my my glass tip. Need that meat, son. Let me get that meat. Appreciate you. Where's my car? Up the road, right here. Oh, wait a minute. There's some garage. Turns me on than finding something like that. Not bad. Well, what do you know? What do you think, guys? This or the all black? I'm thinking the all black, though. Man, what's up with all these electrical kids? Oh, nice! Now I don't have to make one! Man! That was clutch. I ain't gonna lie. Wow, that was real clutch. Come on, Papa needs a new gasoline can. Oh, but we got this better. Damn it. Look at that, a full sporter. Thank you. I like the Gunther better. Already got some. Alright guys, we're gonna end it here. It was just a short stream so you guys can get the feel of what's going on. And we should be back either tomorrow or Sunday, whichever one. Thank you guys for stopping by.